Carl Fudge. Carl Fudge.
Cobra.
Cobra.
What's that?
You look like Carl Fudge.
Fire. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Cobra.
Cobra from Oxnard. He's popular.
I don't know.
Former world champ.
I know you though. Good luck this weekend, man.
Oh, thanks.
You didn't know they knew you in New York, huh?
Not that many people. I didn't know a lot of people knew me.
Look, it's hard to gauge popularity. Because if you physically don't go, no one's going to tell you.
Coming today.
He is?
Yeah.
You change lives, Robert. You change lives. You make people's lives. They're excited.
Roger, he gets all excited.
What's he doing now?
I don't know. He's still working. I think he works for the city. He gets some time off on those fights. Fair day. Time off when they do our fights, right?
What's FedEx name?
Giovanni. I just found out yesterday, actually here in New York last month, when I had to get him tickets, put his tickets in Wilcom.
Yeah, and you know.
Giovanni Robledo.
What happened to the pest?
They said the pest was coming too, so I'm not sure. But the pest is always traveling to America. He goes to every single one of America's games. Every single game America has, he's there.
He has a brother in TJ. Every time he sees me, he's like, give my brother a shout out. There you have it, Mikey Garcia here in New York City. It's late at night. He's training his comeback after 2.5 years. It's this Saturday, July 30th on Showtime. You won't want to miss it. Robert Garcia had a big G in his corner. Stay tuned. FaceNewsReport.com. I'm Malik Sekbak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @SekBak.